the day I sat alone at the window, and I watched our little girl outside at play with the little boy next door. Like so many times before, but something didn't seem quite right today. So I went outside to see what they were doing. I heard him name again, and I hung my head in shame when I heard our little girl say to him,
Ryan, get off. Ryan, get off. Ryan, get off of me. Get off of me. Ryan.
Don't trust me.
I don't want this. No, get off of me. No, I don't want this, Ryan. Get off. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. No, no, please. Get off.
Don't be upset. I know you wanted to.
What?
You know, I know you wanted to. You both know you wanted to do it. Come here. It's not my fault you tease me so well.
Tease you?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Out.
Out where?
Down for a walk.
You're just gonna leave me here after that?
After what? Just sex, you enjoyed it?
Yeah, yeah.
See you later, yeah?
You alright, Dan? Yeah, sure, I can meet you. Whereabouts? Or the church? Yeah, yeah, I can meet you there. Alright, cool. Yeah, alright, okay. I'll see you later, then. Bye.
Leah? Is that you?
Yeah.
What's up?
I can't tell you now.
Okay, I can meet you about an hour or something if you want, because I'm with Daniel right now.
Okay, I'll see you in about an hour.
Meet me at the pier. Okay. Bye.
I'll see you then.
So who was that?
Leah. She sounded really worried. I wonder what's happened.
She didn't tell you?
No. She said she was going to tell me about an hour. She sounded really worried.
It's probably just nothing.
What do you mean it's probably nothing? She sounded really worried.
Well, you know what she's like.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, she's a very judgmental person, so...
You know what, just stop it. She sounded really worried, and I'm really concerned about her.
Fine, just... Okay, whatever. Do what you want.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. And everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home, you're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, could I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light and get you said it's the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were settled, getting old, it made us restless. It was just like a movie, it was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, and that's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, you still sound.
So, how are things with you and Leah?
Shit, man. She's being a right bitch at the moment, like. Just being difficult, you know? Like, I do everything for her, she just throws it back in my face. Anyway, what about you and Jess?
There's nothing going on in that area.
Oh, yeah, sure. Come on, man, you should go for her.
What?
Nah. Yeah, go on. She's got decent tits.
What? Are you puffing on her now?
You're protecting her or something?
What? No!
Anyway, it's not perving, it's being observant. It's normal. But everyone does it. Oh, come on, man, lighten up.
All days to call. You picked this one?
Sorry.
So what was up with the call? Because you sounded pretty upset.
Yeah, I fell down the stairs. Yeah.
That's really all you called me about?
Yeah. Sorry. I was scared. I didn't know what to do.
Nothing to do with Ryan at all?
No. Well, he has started drinking again. Oh. I know, but you promised me you wouldn't take it overboard.
I won't, but he better not be hurting you.
No, of course not.
Are you lying?
No. You'd know I told you. I'll tell you.
I trust you.
Should we come back to mine? I mean, Ryan's there, but if we get there quick enough, we might drink all the beer before.
Nah, it's alright.
I'm going to enjoy this weather a little longer. Right, then I better get back before Ryan gets angry. See ya.
Bye.
Gonna go to the park, you know, by our swing set.
Yeah.
But it was full of kids, so, and they were all on it. So I was like, maybe not. So I went into the walk down the pier and stayed at the River Thames. My favorite places, really. Babe.
Yeah.
How many beers have you had?
Don't know. I lost track after a good few.
How are we supposed to raise a baby if you keep drinking?
We're not having this
baby. I told you, Ryan, I'm keeping it.
I'm not going to let you. She want to get rid of it. And you will do it, I tell you.
Or what? What else are you going to do to me?
I'm not going to let you.
You forced me into having sex. I'm not having an abortion.
Yeah, you are.
Watch me not have an abortion.
Are you testing me?
Go into bed. Get off!
What, huh?
Back off!
You can't defend for yourself.
Get the fuck away from me!
No.
Do you know what? I'm fucking done with you. I'm fucking done with all of this.
Nothing. That didn't look like nothing.
Oh my god, Jess, can you just stop all of this?
I'm just worried, that's all.
Just stop! This interrogation! This is starting to piss me off now.
Leah, look at me. Look at me! Who's done that to you?
Nobody, I just fell down some stairs.
Was it Ryan?
No.
Was it Ryan? It's gonna be okay. Come here. So, what's he been doing to you?
I don't want to talk about it.
What's he done to you?
I don't want to talk about it,
Jess. You need to talk to me about it. Look, if he's
abused you. I think he's raped me.
What?
We were having an argument and he just pinned me down and I told him to stop, but he wouldn't stop. He wouldn't stop.
Sick bastard. What is the worst part?
I'm pregnant with his baby.
You need to break up with him.
I can't tell him.
Call the police or something.
I want to keep the baby.
You can keep the baby, but you need to break up with him.
I love him.
You love him. He's abused you. He's raped you.
He's raped you. I do this because it's my fault. It's my fault. I keep making him angry.
Who's told you this? Has he told you this?
It's just common sense.
Common sense? What have you done to...
I don't understand why you would keep a rapist baby anyway.
At least I have a man who loves me and doesn't love me just my tits.
You need your help anyway.
Do you really think I'm stupid?
Oh, shut the fuck up, Jess. Nothing to do with you.
I know what you've done to Leah.
I haven't done anything. You've got no proof against me.
Yeah, have you seen her eye? She doesn't deserve what she's been through.
Yeah, well, she says a lot of things as bullshit.
She's gonna break up with you. I could get the police on you.
She won't break up with me. I won't let her break up with me.
Do you think she's like an object or something?
Where's your proof?
She is proof. She's been crying to me because of how you treated her.
Yeah, and you believe her?
Police on you.
Go on then. What are they gonna do, huh?
I know what you're like. She doesn't deserve it.
How do you
it.
Know what I'm like, huh? You have no proof against me.
She's got a black eye because of you. You
she
are.
She fell.
She fell. You
that's
punched
nothing
her.
Nothing to do with me.
You're gonna get arrested. You can go to prison for a long time for the things you've done to her.
What things? Because there's no proof of whatever I've done. There's no proof.
Look, can we meet, please? Please, Jess. I really need to talk to you. I'm at our spot. Okay, thank you.
Sitting down.
Okay. I just wanted to apologize.
today.
Look, it's okay. You're going
No, it's not. You're going for a rough time with Ryan, and I really don't blame you.
You're going for a hard time right now. It's understandable.
Still not an excuse. Friends.
Leah, what are you doing with her? Come on, we've got to get home.
She doesn't have to go with you.
It's okay, Jess.
No, it's not okay. He keeps on abusing you. It's not fair on her. She's not like your toy or anything.
She does what she wants, and I do what I want.
You in charge of her?
No, but she can do what she wants. She doesn't have
exactly,
to go with you.
She can do what she wants.
You're not in charge of her. Get out of my way.
I'll be okay. Be fine.
I want you to stop seeing her.
Why?
Because she's fucking up our relationship.
No, she's not. She's trying to help me.
No, she's not. Ever since you started talking to her about us, things started fucking up. No. Get the fuck back in.
You don't have to do what you say.
Yes, you do.
Touch me one more time, I
swear. Or what? What are you going to do, huh?
What do you think you are?
You better be back home later. You better be! No, she's not here at the moment. She went to get a takeaway. Come on, come in. You're allowed to talk to me, you know.
I know.
What's up?
Just needed to talk to her, is all.
No?
You know, stuff.
Like what?
I think you know.
No, I don't.
So, do you know how long she's going to be?
Not long, I mean, you know she's like, she likes to take her a while when she orders things, don't she?
Are you always this rude to her?
I'm not rude to her. What's up?
Nothing.
You can't talk to me, you know, I'm your friend.
No.
I know what this is about. Are you jealous?
What? Jealous?
Yeah.
Of what? Leah?
Oh, come on, we both know you've always liked me. Don't hide yourself from me.
Hiding myself?
Yeah. You don't have to hide your feelings, at all.
What feelings?
We both know you like me.
What?
Come on, let's be real. We both know that it's true.
Nothing's true about this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Then why did you just stutter?
Nothing. I don't feel anything for you, Ryan.
Really? Because I kind of think you do.
I'm not hiding anything.
Really? Because I think you are. Nothing.
I didn't look like nothing. Are you serious, Ryan? Are you kidding me?
Leah!
Are you two actually kidding me?
Leah, we weren't doing anything!
And Jess! After I apologised for you. After everything that happened.
Leah, we weren't doing... Leah! I'm going after her.
No.
What do you mean no? She's my friend! Leah!
It was obvious you were into me.
It's not obvious at all!
nothing. Fuck off! Leah, no, just fuck off! I don't want to hear it, Jess! You and me, we're done. That's it. Fucking leave with Jess.
No, we're not.
No, we're not, are we?
No,
we're not. Fucking not! Ryan, just fuck off, will you?
It wasn't me who kept...
You too, Jess. I didn't do
fuck
anything!
Off, you're happily ever
after. I didn't do anything! Don't want to hear it. Jess, go before I punch you. You too, Ryan.
No, I'm not going anyway.
She was the one who came on to me.
What?
Leah, I love you.
Why, would you let her kiss you then? Or would you allow her?
You opened the door just as she was kissing me.
I don't know my best friend. She would never do that to me.
She didn't.
Bullshit.
It's not bullshit.
I know Jess. And I know you. You are the one who made the move. You are the one trying to sabotage this relationship. You are the one that gives me these black eyes!
Are you threatening me, Leah?
What if I am? Go on, hit me. That's what you're fucking good at, isn't it?
Get upstairs, now.
Or what? You're gonna beat me again? You're gonna pin me down? You're gonna rape me?
Get upstairs.
And what if I don't? What else are you gonna do? What else new? You gonna stab me? Is that what's coming next? Because, I mean, you've already raped me. You've already pinned me
Get
down.
Get upstairs, now.
We're done, Ryan.
We're done when I say we're done.
You need a reality check, mate. When I say we're done, that also means we're done.
No.
I'm standing on arms.
No, you're not.
Leah. Don't fucking touch me, Ryan. We're done.
No, we're not.
Help.